Getting to feel a lot like Christmas, particularly over at Lambeau Field. Tonight was the official lighting of the holiday tree in Harlan Plaza. Families braved the chilly, wet weather out there this evening for the 6th annual Packers Festival of Light celebration. The holiday tree there was donated by Nancy Crabb of DePere, who planted this evergreen 20 years ago. Packers officials say it's no easy task decorating the tree. It takes thousands and thousands of lights.
We've got over 15,000 lights, so I think it's like 1.1 miles of wire on the tree, and I'm not sure at how tall, but we're thinking about 35 feet, maybe 35, 40 feet.
Pretty nice tree out there. Check it out. The tree will stay lit day and night throughout the holiday season.